Our stories begin before we're born. Mine starts when my grandparents immigrated from India to Pakistan to provide more opportunities for their family. And thanks to their hard work and my parents, I was able to access quality education. But from a very young age, I recognized that this kind of education wasn't available to everyone. I was in 10th grade, about to take an important standardized test, and it dawned on me that hundreds of thousands of students around the world were answering the same question, but with vastly different levels of support. That's when I became passionate about leveling the playing field of standardized testing through technology. I've always been into tech. I think the most empowering thing about it is the fact that it provides the amplification and reach at a global scale. So I started sharing my study notes on a blog to help others prepare for their exams. Soon students from all over the world were contributing their own study materials. That's how Zeno started, created for students, by students, for free. The beauty of it was students not only discovering, but growing in and sharing it with their peers all over the world. Today, Zenotes provides a platform for young people to be meaningfully part of global change, whether it's through contributing their own resources, engaging in our community, or developing skills through our internship opportunities.
I think without Zenotes, a lot of people would not have had the resources to do anywhere near as well as they could have achieved in their exams. Zenotes really helps in unlocking that potential in people.
In support of the global goals, we're using technology to open access to quality education and reduce inequalities. It helps us reach educators and young people around the globe, most importantly, in emerging economies where learning opportunities can be limited. I love how these small actions, like sharing your study notes, can have a huge ripple effect. Equitable education empowers young people to change the world.